A new day is dawning in Nebraska. Through faith, hard work, and ingenuity, the Cornhusker spirit is stronger than ever. Charles W. Herbster has that Nebraska spirit in his DNA. He built a business here, defended our shared values, and when President Trump asked him to serve, he answered the call. The same call to service that drives him now. Nebraska values, Nebraska strong. Charles W. Herbster for governor. The start of something great.